I just got a new laser, and there's a golden door. And I've always wanted to succeed on these bloody doors. So we're gonna try it and see what you get if you win. Assuming I win. Oh, okay. Well, we're not off to a powerful start. Really not off to a powerful start at all. Ooh, help item. I'm not smart. Is that the first or the second wave? No one knows. This is my new favorite weapon, though. Holy crap. He's glowing. Glowing means he's going to hurt me. Ooh, you're gonna fry. Oh, God, yeah. Oh. Ooh, decapitated. What'd you drop? Ooh, I actually beat it? Adrenaline leech. Repairs integrity by 5% of damage dealt per adrenaline level. That's great. All right, I know I said this was gonna be a quickie, but that's some good stuff. Maybe it won't be a quickie. Maybe we see how far we go. Here's a goofy parasite. Greatly increases melee cooldown. Greatly increases melee cooldown and dash cooldown. This game just became Dark Souls. Hey! Did it say greatly increases? I don't know what increases means. I feel like an idiot. I got too excited when I saw it. Okay, well. So, what does the actual parasite do then? Can I like rip this thing off? Oh yeah, that's a long cooldown right there. That's a long cooldown. I'm told the way to get good at this game is to, oh yeah, just constantly have this amazing weapon. Coming down. Here, Jason. Okay, so we took down a gold door room. Let's see if we can help. We're gonna help somebody here. Wait. I thought I was supposed to like salvage their stuff. All right, don't turn before I can salvage you. You. That's not cool. I'm not invincible, but it sure felt that way. I only have one adrenaline. Okay, so, and we helped a worm person. That's kind of cool. I wonder if that'll hurt me. That's good to know. I guess this isn't going to be short. I thought it was, but I'm too... All I want to do is explore this new place. Okay, let's make sure nothing's going to jump out and hurt me, and then we're going to help this other stranger out, because this video needs to be short so I can die and go eat dinner. All right, let's avenge. Well, let's definitely get the high ground. Okay, never mind. He's got the high ground. Oh, Lord. Holy crap. No, I'm not going to avenge anything. He dead. How do I even fight this thing? It follows me out of here! Oh my good lord. Really gotta... Whoa! Okay, so regardless if you think those are gonna hit you, you should always dodge them. I'm learning a lot. Not super useful, but I'm still learning it. This guy's got a lot of health, too. Hey, I come through the door. I'm about to get an eye full of laser. Oh my gosh, I'm almost dead. Ooh, Lord, he's not messing around. Ah, uh-oh. Okay, so I have this again, I think. Yes! Maybe I just wait him out, huh? Constantly get that kind of hit on him. Oh, okay. The purple orbs are still following me, though. I mean, I kind of feel like I have him trapped in there, and that's kind of where I want him. No, no, no. I'm over here. Whoa! Oh, he's flying up high again. He's in no mood for my shenanigans. Okay. So don't evade right away. Still a relatively short video, you know? Giant book monster. Tentacles. Anyway. Oh, I'll see y'all next time. Don't forget, let me know if you'll... What is this guy doing here? I was saying my goodbyes. What are you doing here, huh? You're not supposed to be here. Get out of here. That's weird. Okay, now we'll go. As always, thanks for watching. Let me know what you thought of this, what you'd like to see. Yeah, see y'all later.